What you motherfucking staring at?
Hi, I am Daleena Arbelo, but you can call me Sunny D. Most people do these days. I'm a 39-year-old Cuban-American woman living in South Florida. I'm a stay-at-home mom at the moment, and I have a podcast. I've been involved in the theater since I was 13 years old. I've studied production, costuming, voice, movement, improv, acting. I was also a stand-up comic for 8 years, and during that time, I was able to really develop my writing skills and my comedic voice. I also have produced art shows featuring local comedians and artists and musicians, because when you're a comic, you need to make stage time for yourself, so. And then for the last 8 years, I have produced, written, and acted in a bunch of short films with my theater friends. We've entered them in local contests, 48-hour film contests, and we've won several awards for them.
Therapist told me, but by 1, 2, 3, I was teeth deep in his knee. No, wait, alien thing. You can stay.
Really?
Yeah, not a lot of people like the weird movies I like. I know you're going to absolutely love this piece.
You really sold us on it.
We went to work that year. We trained like never before. You gotta show those people who's boss. You gotta eat them for dinner. Some people say my technique is rough, but the proof is in the pudding.
So if time travel does exist, who's president in your time?
Dwayne The Rock Johnson.
I believe in me.
I knew it! Is the Earth hollow?
What? No!
Damn it. Okay, guys.
Welcome to the bodega.
¿Qué tú necesitas de la bodeguita? Si quieres frijoles, aquí están mejores.
If you need bustelo, just bring your cute abuelo.
Para un piso hermoso, limpia con fabuloso.
This is not a supermarket, this is not a store.
Aquí en la bodeguita means so much more.
You could be a lotto winner, you could be a whore.
We got fried food, house 2 for $4.
¿Qué tú necesitas de la bodeguita?
Quiero un cafecito.
Maybe un poquito.
If you need a snack or a booze or just some crack.
What?
Never mind, we ain't down with that.
Bodeguita, bodeguita, bodeguita,
I would shut this place down
in a heartbeat.
What were they singing about?
Just stuff around the store.
And then for the last 2 years, I have been a stay-at-home mom.
I also started a podcast and a TikTok focused around comedic and educational content for cannabis-consuming parents. In a short period, I grew a huge community of over 150,000 parents who regularly engage with our content.
Hey, thanks so much for taking the time to watch this. I hope to talk to you guys real soon.